Well, guys, I don't know how well you can see it on the camera, but those are the bighorns. I am in Wyoming right now. I'm getting pretty close to Buffalo. And we are going to be chasing cutthroat trout. And I'm pretty excited about that. Anyways, I'm looking forward to an amazing trip, and I will see you at the campground.
There's a big bull moose there. Cool as that.
There it is. It was my first ever cutthroat. I'll get cooler pictures of a bigger fish, but still, man, that is cool to see. There's a better one. Big fish. Guys, look at that fish. Camera out.
So I just caught a fish right here, that nice cutthroat. I didn't get the release video. I dropped him on accident, but the moose is right up there. What an incredible spot in Bighorns.
There's a nice fish. God, these cuts put up a fight. Oh, it's a big one. It's a bow. Better not be a bow. No, it's a giant cut. That's a big one.
Just absolutely beautiful. All right. Guys, the fight of a cutthroat in current. I don't know if it's just fishing heavier current than normal, but they seem to really fight. So let's get back in there and get. We're just going to hammer them all day. I can't get the tripod out every time. It's kind of a pain, but I had to on that fish. So.
Well, guys, I didn't get the hook set on film, but I threw right by this rock, and I watched this cutthroat come out, miss the jig once, and just come back and smoke it. Look at him in the sun. Look at the orange on his. That's just so pretty, man. There's a nice little cut. Well, guys, there's that little cup after missing three in a row. Why would you not like cutthroat trout? Jeez, these fish are so much fun. First cast in a beautiful pool. That is a nice fish, man. Just absolutely beautiful. These cutthroat trout are fun, man. It's a solid fish, too. Another solid fish. That is one pretty cutthroat. Jeez. Oh, there he goes. Sick. God, I watched him eat it. This one's really golden color. Get in there. Look at that fish. Absolutely gorgeous cutthroat. That's beautiful fish, man. Can't see it, but there's a moose calf way in there. There's the cow and then the calf's over there. That's as close as I've gotten to a moose, like out in the open. That is just pretty sick. Look at the two, yo. Well, we made it to the stream. It's almost 5:30 now, so before sunrise. It's pretty cold. It's like 36 out. And we're going to see if we can get on an early morning cutthroat bite. It is going to be cold out there, though, but I'm excited for a beautiful sunrise. Let's catch some fish. Alright, we'll call it the last fish back in the morning.
These are amazing fish. Absolutely beautiful. Bright orange in there. Let's get them back. Last cutthroat in Tongue River.